There are multiple ways a provider can submit a claim. TexMedConnect, also referred to as TMC, through a third-party biller or clearinghouse, on paper. This video will explain each of these processes. TexMedConnect is a browser-based application that enables providers that are logged into the secure portion of this website to file claims electronically, check on the status of claims, confirm client eligibility, and perform a variety of other tasks. Claims submitted via TMC will go to the Electronic Data Interchange Server, also known as EDI. Claims can be submitted individually or in batches. Third-party biller. Providers can contract with an entity who files claims on their behalf. These are often called clearinghouses or third-party billers. Third-party billers use their own approved software to submit claims into TMHP. Claims submitted via a third-party biller will also go to the EDI server. Claims are submitted in batches. Electronic Data Interchange or EDI. Electronic Data Interchange or EDI is a communications protocol that was developed to transmit secure business data over telephone lines. However, at TMHP, the term EDI is used to encompass all electronic claims handling, including the TexMedConnect application, which allows for browser-based claims filing. Electronic claims submitted via TexMedConnect or third-party biller will go through the EDI server first. The EDI server will do initial validation on claims. Some claims can be rejected and not move on to the claims engine. The claims engine is where the adjudication of the claim will occur. If an individual claim is rejected, an error message will be generated. If a batch submission is rejected, the EDI server will send a report back to the biller with rejection information. It is important to note that rejected claims are not the same as denied claims, as they have not been adjudicated and will not show up on the R&S report. It is the responsibility of the provider to check their billing system to look for rejection reports. If the claim passes the EDI server, then it will move to the claims processing engine. Paper. Providers can fill out the paper claim form and mail it into TMHP. Texas Medicaid and Healthcare Partnership Claims, P.O. Box 200555, Austin, Texas 78720-0555. Claims mailed to TMHP will be entered into the system by the Front End Services Department. Claims entered by Front End Services will go directly to the claims processing engine. Claims are submitted individually. Rejected paper claims will be mailed back to the provider with a letter of explanation. Claims Processing Engine. The claims engine uses edits, audits, and rules to process claims. Once claims get into the claims engine, they are processed and produce a remittance and status or R&S report for the provider. The R&S are provided weekly to the provider via the delivery method they have selected. Regardless of the submission method, all R&S reports are available on TexMedConnect. It is the responsibility of the provider to review their R&S reports. Rejected claims will not show up on the R&S report, so it is important to contact EDI or your third-party biller. In review, there are many avenues to submit claims and reports that come out of those transactions. It is important for providers to communicate with their billers to ensure proper submission and retrieval of reports related to their claim submissions. For questions about claim submission, please contact TMHP at 1-800-925-9126 and review the TMHP website for reference materials.